the Sidewinder. This snake is the fastest snake in the world. It can travel up to 18 miles per hour. How does Sidewinder moves? While sidewinding, only two parts of the snake's body are on the ground at the same time. The snake anchors itself with its tail and throws its head forward. The tail is then brought up behind the head and the motion is repeated. This movement creates grip much like a foot pushing down, allowing the snake to move forward without sliding, even on shifting sand. The Sidewinder gets its name from the distinctive way in which it moves. Sidewinding is the fastest way a snake can move, making the Sidewinder the fastest snake in the world.